history will judge him better. After several years, yes. Maybe not immediately, but later on, if they look at the full 6 years of Pinoy, I think what Pinoy has shown is that integrity is an indispensable quality to be a president. Other qualities are important, but not indispensable. But integrity is important. Because if he doesn't have integrity, you will not have this growth rate. Some may say that he is not competent, but to me, we have to count our blessings.